Nope, I haven't been. It's the something wetlands. Mm.
Life support power.
No. I hate that my standing decreased. Phase coolant tau. Phase beam laser cooldown times are significantly decreased. Tonium. Another Gek charm. Oh, is this another thing we need a bypass ship for? Yep. Grenade propulsion. Plasma launcher grenades travel at high velocity. Device leads to quicker land mass deformation results and faster destruction of life forms standing on or near targeted land mass. Okay. I like the other ones better. That I was finding I was able to get money off of them. Can I make a bypass chip to activate this? No, because I can't sell or get rid of anything. Yeah, it stopped working. Ugh, God, man. This is like no good. It's like they tested it on 5 computers and like, okay, works great. And yeah. I don't mean to complain, guys. It's just, God, I need to drop things. I guess I need to use another mouse program. Atlas Pass required. And I can't look around. Where's my ship? Oh, we got health over here. Right? There's health. I know to activate hyperdrive. I'm trying to get health here. Never mind. Where's the ship? Here's more health. Will it let us get this health? Maybe because we're full, our inventory. Maybe it's not health, it's platinum. Nothing. Plutonium. Right, so I have no idea where the ship is at this point. You guys probably see it on the map, but I don't. I keep scanning. That doesn't help. Another one of those dinosaur thingies. We must be very far away from this because I don't even know where it is. I can't even see an icon, and we could always see that. It keeps telling me about hyperdrive and I'm not even in the ship. Maybe you don't need to tell me about hyperdrive right now. try to get an aerial view, I guess. I don't know. I don't think I've been down there. The ship is that way. Okay. Cool. Oh, I guess my health is completely fine now. I just want to see something. I lost it. I just want to see what it looked like with the stuff zooming up at me, the land. The monolith. Yeah, right. It's past the monolith. Okay. Made some room. I guess I need to try another mouse program. It worked for me and I didn't figure it would stop working. Kind of annoying. Game doesn't work right. Mouse program doesn't even work right. Stops working randomly. Maybe the game's interfering with it, I don't know. There's a monolith. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. Oops. Hello, ship. I'm so happy to see you. Whoops. Let's go for just a little bit more. I'm gonna find something else on this planet. And believe it or not, I'm gonna go to off of here. Off of this planet. I see no reason to hang around, really. Truly. Have I been there already? Is that why the question mark's not there? Passed it, didn't I? And now I can't turn around fast enough to get a look at it. It's gonna take me a while to get used to this and how fast things go by. Where is it? Alright, I guess we're gonna pass this one. There's just so many. We can go to anyone. Scanner's recharging. Because now I'm not finding anything. question marks aren't showing up now. Stuff. Fascination bead. Yes, may I help you? Whoops. That was me this time, that wasn't the graphics. Impact damage sigma. Bolt caster shots deliver added physical damage upon impact, grants additional kinetic energy to the user's ionized plasma distribution systems. Cool. Alright. Advanced cooling tau. Photon cannon cool times are significantly reduced. Ship-on-ship destruction becomes a more fulfilling endeavor through reduction in photon discharge interruptions. Alright. Shall we make a bypass, Chip? I don't want multi-tool. I don't know why I clicked that. I have no free slots. And I can't drop anything. Nope. Okay, we're not making a bypass chip. Unless I somehow... sink. We have so much zinc. I'm trying to use something up. We can't sell because there's nowhere to sell right here. Iridium. I'd get rid of iridium if we could. Oh. Use a
technology recharge.
Thank you. Alright, hopefully I can use it from the ship. Transmission. Observatory detected up there. I'm not completely sure that I've ever been to an observatory, so this is exciting. Where the hell's the ship? Ah. Got exhausted waiting for the ship. Looking for the ship. I'm not going to speed because I'm afraid I'm going to go past it. Can I even land up here? I mean, this is not flat ground. Well, it must be up there. Well, oh, is it that? Oh my god, it says oh no. 2 minutes? Alright. Whatever, 2 minutes. Where is it? Under this? On the other side?
Life support power.
That's a lot of plutonium right there. And that is gold. Cool. gotta be on the other side of all this crap. Oh, all the way over there. I was gonna get hurt there. Thank God for this thruster, can you imagine? Trying to navigate this crap. Ah, crap. I deplete it and then I get hurt. That's what happens. Observatory. Hopefully I can sell some stuff there. The Whaleson. I thought it was the Hilton. Yeah. Of course it is.
Toxic protection falling.
Okay, okay. Whoops. I hear cute animals. Oh. Oh.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Oh, cool. Recoil stabilizer Sigma. Bolt caster experiences reduced kickback upon firing. I never noticed the kickback when using that thing. Internal dampening field increases bolt caster stability and decreases muscular strain in upper body if user is of a conventionally structured species. And if they're not, I mean, that's racism or speciesism. Oh God, I came here for nothing. I need an Atlas pass to get anywhere. Oh wait. I can interact. Zookathipa Dowin Station. A beacon sent long ago from a distant system awaits my response. I don't know. Oh, I see a combination. Get tired. These numbers are visible above an empty input box. I think I know what comes next. Okay, the last time I interacted with one of the Korvacs is asking me these numbers. There might have been something here at that point. If so, I didn't notice it. Okay, so 1702, 7012, 0217, 7021. Yeah, it's like the numbers are moving along. So, after the 7 is always 0, so it's 2170. I discover a location within the distant stars. Whoa! My standing increased. Yay! Oh! There's a ruin. Why, thank you, cool globe thing. It's set among the distant stars, but that's this planet. A ruin. I had to sell this crap. Power canister. Yeah. I need better inventory. Where's my ship? This way. I landed on this thing. I didn't even notice that. Alright, hold on. That's the ruin that way. Cool, 27 seconds. It's not down there though. Can I run? Thank you. Sometimes it doesn't run when I want it to. Like, nope, you're not running right now. Cool. Oh. Crap. Oh, that sounds spooky. That sounds spooky as hell. Vy'keen plaque. The imprint of an ancient civilization was once absorbed by this strange marker. The story of the Vy'keen somehow spills out in the language of my own people. The noble travelers will be spared. Their journey through the cosmos shall not be thwarted. So it is decreed. Are they the... Is that the Vy'keen? The noble travelers? Or am I one of the noble travelers? The will of Herc commands it. The Vy'keen shall honor the judgment, the belief of the ancients. Seek help with language. Memories of Skusagiu. Knowledge of the Vy'keen increases. I've learned voice. Nice, my standing increased. Good. That's good to know. I can't move. Thank you. The word for coil. So now we stepped outside again. Just this one. Oh, here's another one. I learned the word falling. I'm really learning a lot of words here. This is really awesome. So in order to learn these words, what you really gotta do is find these ruins and monoliths and stuff. Oh, that's not... Yeah. Meant to hit that. Oop. I wanna go somewhere else. So eventually, guys, I'm gonna be cutting out... I'm just gonna be like, it's gonna be more like clips of me finding new stuff, like this, ruins, words, interacting with aliens, maybe new different kind of planets, animals and stuff, anything different because I need to, yeah. It's in the beginning what I've heard. No spoilers, please, but it's a little monotonous in the beginning, and then. As you go along, it gets more interesting. So then...
Technology recharge.
I need more. I need another antimatter thing. Where's my... Life support's at 79 now. Why would that give it 20? Guess we use it up. Look at all these slots. Did I make another bypass chip? Oh, wait. Cool. Yeah, let's try to find something else. I don't know what this is over here. Looks like another... I'm looking for something... bigger. That sounds like a bug. Love the music sometimes, really. Alright, what is this here? That's that taco thing. We might have been here already. Oh, this looks pretty major here. Yeah, I haven't been here. Agraset Wetlands. I actually have some room now. I'd like to be able to sell some things. A bypass ship in a minute. Whoops. know that. Combat amplifier tau. Further increases damage of mining beam laser during combat. Focuses laser optics to allow for more effective beam damage during moments of violence. Those are moments of silence. Only moments of violence. Oh, we can look through there. That's pretty cool. Also, with this LP, I might not be able to... In fact, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to keep up a daily upload. Just because of all the editing required. I played 3.5 hours of the game. And then really, literally, had to stop all weekend just to edit the files. Because of all the problems with it. Oh, it's another observatory? Cool. And of course we can't get here because this is a... Yeah. Alright, let's interact then. Images of shattered sentinels are displayed like trophies on this terminal screen. Seems the observatory's former overseer had a penchant for hunting these machines. Perhaps their time would have been better spent monitoring incoming beacons like the one that flashes on a monitor before me. If I can enter the correct access code, perhaps I can discover where it originated from. 4634, 6344. You know, it's the same as this one. It's like the numbers are moving this way. So this 634 moved to the beginning and that 4 went to the end, that kind of thing. So after a 6, there's always a 3. So it's 3. No? Alright, never mind. 3446. Okay, 4463. Location of a new world. My standing increases every time I do this. This will be a snap if I find a few more of these observatories. They'll love me. There's another ruin. Every time it says there's a new world. That's not a world, that's a ruin. Short burst adapter. Bolt caster releases short rapid sequences of fire. User is advised to discharge full burst on target if total life form destruction is desired. I only wish to partly destroy it. Whoop, whoop. I got that already. And I can't go out that way. And I can get this. Loud sounds. Whoops. What's this? Oh, call starship. I just want to see how it works. Yep, that's what it does. Cool. Oh wait, where's this? Ruin. Behind me. Dishway. Whoop, whoop. On the right side of the taco. I'm still going too fast. Wait. I guess I'm very far away from this thing. Oh, 43 seconds. That's not bad. Hope it's not the same ruin as before. That'd be annoying. I'm actually starting to wonder if it is. It looks like the same one, doesn't it? So I can just... Is it the same one? Because I can't interact with that. It's the same one. Ugh. You evil thing. Yep, it's the same one. That's not fair. Nah. I was gonna fall down there for a second. Run! Run, damn you.
Life support power. Yeah.
Oh yeah. That's alright. We'll make it. We have to, mister. Can I run when I want to? Thank you. Alright, let's get far away from here.